There are times when there are too few words left to heal us. When what we wish for is to be carried. When all we have left is the hope that tomorrow will bring peace greater than what we feel today.
Hello,
Ivy.
How are you?
I missed you.
How was your day?
I'm so tired.
Ah, so what can I do for you?
No, what you do for me? Oh my gosh! I'm so tired.
I'm just having a drink. So yeah, I was having a drink and thinking of you before you just came back.
And I think I'll check in tomorrow. And I'll make a transfer now. Please make sure everywhere is clean tomorrow. Thank you. Something that will give me space on the weekend, like I don't mind waiter, cleaner, or even a house help job, as long as they don't turn me into their maid.
What were you thinking, Cherry? Why would you charter a cab when there is public transport?
Hey, my dear, who sent me? I say make I form big girl small now. No, Lagos, I did. Nobody's even seen me.
Anyway, my dear, my boo is back right now, and I'll call you back later, okay?
Bianca. Boo. Bye.
How are you?
Are you serious? Thank you very much. Really? You know what? Give her my number. I want to say her to her. Really? Thank you so much. Thank you. All right, now, bye-bye. Take care of yourself. Bye.
smelling here?
Sorry. I couldn't do the dishes yesterday. I'm so tired.
Come here. Sorry. So what about the maid you said was supposed to resume work today?
Oh, that was yesterday, but I don't think she's gonna come.
It's okay. Hey.
Please help me with the door.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm fine.
Alright, you're fine, okay?
Alright.
See ya. How can I help you?
My name is Aya. I'm here to see the madam. She asked me to resume today.
What did you say your name is again?
Aya, sir. Honey?
Yeah?
Who's at the door?
Some girl by the name Aya. She said you asked her to come check on you.
Oh! That's the house help I told you about. I'm coming, just there, I'm coming. Aya. Good morning. You were supposed to resume yesterday.
I'm sorry, ma. I had to go get some new clothes.
Anyways, honey. Meet the housewife I told you about.
Okay.
Aya, meet my husband. Good morning.
So, get to work for traffic starts, okay?
Alright.
How do I look?
I'm looking good.
Alright, see you.
Okay, take care. Take care, love you. Are you okay? Are you sure? Alright, come, let me show you around the house. sorry. I know you're really exhausted. Let me go get you something to eat.
So, honey, what do you think about that? Oh, I mean the new maid.
You mean Aya? She's great. She walks and everywhere is packed. Honey, I thank God for bringing her into my life. She has really made things so easier for me.
Great.
Was great.
I mean, her presence in the house, output, everybody's clean, and also affords us more time for extracurricular activities.
Naughty boy. Like what?
You know, we can do other things.
Other things like what?
I mean, other things.
I understand. Let me go in and get you something to eat. Then I will get ready for you for other things.
Why don't you just come upstairs and then eat other things?
Okay, let me fix you something to eat while you went upstairs.
Life of mine. You too said to.
I've been trying to reach Aya. He's not going. I don't think she's coming.
I have to leave you. I have to get to work early today, okay?
That's okay. Hold on.
Oh,
yeah. I'm going for here.
Good morning, ma'am. Good morning. You need to dispose this, okay?
Just for what?
The case file, the case for Patrick Odukosu, right? So you have a nice day.
Okay, what do you expect me to do with this?
Dispose it, of course. Alright? Have a nice day.
Aya, you have to dispose this, okay? Make sure you tidy the kitchen, the room, everything. Just take care of the house, okay?
Yes,
just
please.
Okay. Alright, see you later. Honey? Please, I want to join you.
Hi. Sorry, madam.
Sorry, you fool.
Oh, thank you very much. Make sure you do all I've asked you to do, okay? I don't know anything about football. Hi. Good
day.
Are you done?
Yes, I'm done. I'm going home now.
Okay. Make sure you come very early tomorrow.
Ma, what is that
you do? Oh. Okay. My regards to her.
Thank you.
Alright.
Aya.
Take this money and add to whatever you have and travel it, okay?
Come on, take it.
Token. It's nothing serious.
I said take it.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Bless you too. Alright now. Bye. Take care. It's so nice. Please, I want to change this channel.
No, no, no. If you want to watch something else, go upstairs, okay? Please, please, please.
Thank you.
Cherry, you need to stop doing this. You need to stop crying. Come on, it's been a year now.
Yet, it feels like yesterday. And what was beautiful and blooming, I was expecting to go into the next phase of my life, and my world came crashing.
You really need to stop living in regret.
Regret is the only thing that reminds me that I once had a beautiful life. It's the only thing that makes me believe that this is real and not a dream. And that is why I will make sure those responsible for his death will kiss this world goodbye.
That is not the best thing to do. I thought you living here was for you to get away from everything and then pick your life back together.
You're right. You're right. I'm on a journey to self-discovery.
I like that. Now, you need to stop crying. Come on, come on.
Yonka.
Just stop already, okay? It's okay. Come on, I'm here already. You should cheer up.
How to be fine?
You got a house help.
Yes, I did.
Where is she?
Oh, she doesn't do weekend. Besides, she took a short trip to go see her mother. Chimamanda. That lady is industrious. She's a godsend to me. She has a good heart.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Aya sees this place like her home. She's a very good cook.
Please, the way you're gushing about her, I can't wait to see her.
Don't worry. You will get to see her one of these days.
Forget and tell me.
What's been happening? Amipo, where do you want to go?
My mother is fine. And she really appreciates the gift.
That's wonderful.
Thank you, ma.
That's nice. So, when did you get back?
Last night. I got into town very late.
Why did you take that risk? Anyway, I want you to prepare rice and stew. That's what we'll eat this night.
Okay.
Okay? Just take good care of yourself.
Thank you. And you do have a nice day.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Bye.
Thank you, how are you?
The food.
Do you want me to go dish for you?
No. I'll wait for my husband to come back. So, you're done?
Yes, and I have to go.
So soon. Oh, please, Aya, stay with me. Stay with me till my husband comes back. Please.
It's fine, Miles.
All right, I got something for you.
Kylie,
yes.
For me?
Who else? It's for you. Come on.
Should I go and try it?
Go and try it. Go upstairs. Go and try it.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Go. Okay.
Aya, how are you?
I'm fine, sir.
How are you?
Good morning, sir.
How are you? Okay?
I'm fine.
You look nice, Aya.
Ah. Thank you, sir. Actually, Madame got them for me.
Madame should get you more of these clothes.
Good morning, Ma.
Are you ready?
Wow. Aya. You look good.
Thank you, Ma. Thank you so much for everything.
Okay. You're welcome.
All right.
Bye.
Yeah.
All right. Take care of the house, okay?
Okay, Ma.
All right. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Don't worry, stop crying. Listen, I'll come see you this weekend like I promised, okay? I'm sorry. Okay. Bye. Man. My girlfriend. You can't believe her doctor friend assaulted her.
Yes. Madam. Hey. Ma. 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 Ma, are you okay? Hey. Hey. Madam. Madam.
Madam, please. Please sit. Please.
Do you want water? Sorry. Did I say anything bad? I'm sorry, Ma. Sorry, Ma.
Tomorrow is public holiday. I'll be resting. I would like you to go to market tomorrow. Thursday will be your coffee. I would like you to know. In the kitchen,
I'll
I'm a fat one. The fat guy's in the shoes.
You don't mean it.
Yeah, I feel for him though. You know. And if I get him, he's there, the his home. And the kids so fast for him, you know.
See the one you've been telling me about.
Any problem?
No. It looks like I've met her somewhere, but I can't place it.
Okay.
Anyway, what were you eating with her?
Is there anything
wrong with that? She's a house help. You shouldn't give her some legs. You know how this thing starts out at times. You know?
Chimamanda, Aya is not like that. She is my sister, not just a housewife.
Okay, if you say so. Maybe from my mouth, you could hear say they smell.
Hey.
Now from crab, crab, they enter dance. Okay?
What should I offer you?
Ah, you know me.
Aya! Aya! Alright, let me just go in and get you something.
Where are you going? Yeah, how are you?
I'm okay.
Okay.
Let me drop you off then.
No, it's okay. Come in, I'll drop you.
So we are at your place now?
Yes. Thank you so much, sir.
Alright, I'll see you at work tomorrow.
Sir, please. Could you come in? Even if it's just water.
I don't think
it's a good idea. I insist, sir, please. I really appreciate what you did for me. Please. Thank you. 5 minutes. Let me get you something to drink. Change into something more comfortable.
Honey, can't you postpone this trip?
I wish I could. Well, you know, this is the only time I have to see them. Besides,
I'm gonna miss you.
Not when you have Chimamanda and Aya. You guys like to gossip, so gossip.
Oh.
By the way, I haven't seen Aya. Is she okay?
So you finally noticed her. I told her to take the holiday for herself since I will be home.
Well,
so that she can go and see her sick mother.
I'm just worried about you. You're being all by yourself.
I'll be fine.
Sure.
Huh?
Yeah, sure. I'll be fine.
You're gonna miss me.
I won't.
Are you sure you're not gonna miss me?
I won't.
You won't?
I won't. I won't. Stop. Stop.
I need to get going.
Sorry, let me miss you.
I know you're secretly trying to kill me. I walk.
Walk.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, your phones? Sure, pack my
toothbrush. Yeah, everything, everything. Yeah, your phones? Okay.
Tell
me, how is work?
Work is stressful basically, but you know, once in a while we'll take that break just to come on here. What of your wife? I've not heard anything about her in a while.
My wife traveled
with
my children.
Hmm. Right back in school. Excuse me, just a minute, please. Where are the ladies?
Can I go and get your time, please, if you don't mind?
Any problem?
No, I just want to borrow a minute of your time. I promise I won't be long. Please. I'm sorry, okay? But please. I'm very sorry. Owen by name. You look so much like someone I know. I mean, it's amazing how two people can have such striking resemblance. I don't know. I mean, Papa, I'm sorry. Just if you're a little bit more classy than her.
Is that a compliment?
You're beautiful. Oh yes, I'm married. I have a very beautiful wife. But I mean, I should buy you a drink.
Why would you do that? You're a married man.
Is there any law that states that a married man can't buy a drink for a beautiful lady? It's a harmless drink, by the way. Okay? Waiter!
You talk like you and this Aya girl are very close.
Well, she works for me, just that I almost had something to do with her.
Why would you do that?
Well, just like you, she has a banging body that would set any man's heart at ease.
I see. So, if she wasn't your house now, you would have.
I guess so. What are you doing?
Why don't we go somewhere?
I have a room. So, when do I see you again?
You don't have to see. You're married. You have a beautiful wife.
Don't you trip me, okay? I'm just a man.
Your wife.
Let's just say it's a gift. Okay. My way of showing appreciation for amazing time that we had together. There you go. See? It looks nice on you.
Good morning, sir. Good morning.
Good morning. Hiya, how are you?
Fine.
Oh, we are going out. Okay? We'll be back in the jiffy.
Okay, yes, ma'am. You have a nice day.
So, it's not like I've never fallen in love. But you know how things could just go left. And depression sets in. Boom. He killed himself.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
I'm fine. I lost more than I thought. And I'm here. Still alive.
You know, I almost killed myself too. I went to see a doctor because of childlessness. He gave me anesthesia. And when I woke up, I have been sexually assaulted. He was nowhere to be found. A test was carried out on the semen. The results showed that Dr. Patrick was a bastard. I never believed it. I felt it was a cover-up by his colleagues so that his license would not be taken away from him. Then, out of frustration, depression, and anger, I plotted his death.
Can't wait to see your gentle smile. Honey, you know that woman I told you about? Yes, she's here with two guys. Yes. No. No. No!
That was how I spearheaded the death of an innocent man. Him innocent. After 3 months of his death, the real culprit appeared. I'm coming. Ah. Water, water. Good morning.
Good morning.
What do I owe this surprise visit?
Vika. Vika, please. Rika, I have committed an unpardonable sin against you. Please. And asking for your forgiveness at this odd hour does not mean anything. But I just have to say it anyway. Rika, the truth is that I was responsible for your sexual assault some months ago.
Patrick.
Luca, please forgive me. I was afraid of being stripped of my license as a medical practitioner. But I have to clear my mind. I have to take this that I've been conceiving in my heart for so long. Forgive me. Please, Vika, I am sorry. I am sorry.
No. No. No!
I didn't want my husband to know that his best friend, Dr. Walter, sexually assaulted me. That will take another life. So, I have to forgive and forget.
So, an innocent man paid with his life for a crime he never committed. This is sad. I wasn't expecting you.
Who are you?
Everything.
came here to pick the pieces of my life. And I go there to be with people that make me feel alive.
I don't understand.
Maybe I should tell you that I'm a grieving woman.
Forget the bitterness and the pain that you feel. You're a beautiful woman. I mean, when I saw you at the resort, I can't believe you're the same person I'm seeing right now. Any man would do everything and anything to be with a woman like you.
I just want a better life.
So what do you want? Do you want a car? Do you want a house? Do you want a dream vacation? You just leave me and I'll do it for you.
Why would you do that?
Why would I do that? Maybe I want to see you happy. Maybe I want to do it because I know it will make you feel good. I don't know. I just want you in my life.
Are you sure it's not because of the sex?
I came here because of the sex. But after I had sex with you, the thought just... I can't forget the thought of you. The taste. I forgot something, so let me take this to the car, okay?
All right.
You have to go. Just go before she finds out.
Okay, yeah. I'll be coming to your place afterwards.
I'll be waiting. Just go. Just. Whoever that allows coconuts to be broken on her head won't live to eat the coconut. Be warned. This is my family you are talking about. Be warned, how? That you want me to believe that my husband is going out with my house head? That's an allegation. I made mistakes in the past. I don't want to repeat it. My friend, I would have told you, is a bad friend. But my friend, I told you, is a good friend. I, Chimamanda, have done my part by telling you. It's left for you to believe me. Amanda, telling me that my husband is going on in my house! Is that why you classify your friendship? They cease to be my friend. Now get out. Get out! Baby, I'm just telling you. You need to believe me. I know what I'm saying.
Tell me you have forgotten what we discussed.
What was
that? About Ayin's birthday. You said we are going to surprise her with a birthday party.
I just wire some money into your account. I mean, that should be enough. Right?
It's okay. Though I've invited some of my friends.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, wait. Since you want to make it that grand, I'll just probably invite Walter and maybe a few other friends. Like, maybe okay. I won't be able to wait for you today. You know, this deal is major for me. I really have to get going, okay? You'll be fine?
I'm not even going to the office. I have to sit at home and make sure I go someplace in place. No way, it will pull through.
You're fine?
My husband was innocent. She said so herself. I even recorded the conversation, officer. Lisa, all I want is your help. I need your assistance to get justice for my husband. I even have pieces of evidence that can help to put the culprits behind bars, please. All I want is justice.
Madam, we'll assure you that we'll assist you to get justice. We'll need you to cooperate with us. If the evidence you have tendered before us here is very courageous,
yes.
You don't have to worry about it.
Officer, everything here is enough.
We assure you that you get justice.
Thank you so much. God bless you.
We are up to the task.
Thank you, sir.
Has Mr. Johnson come yet?
Yes, sir.
He's not yet here.
No.
I'll be closing from work very early today. I have a family here, a function. But when he comes, make sure he goes through this Aja estate files and update them, okay? Hello? Make me some tea.
I'm sorry.
I'm on my way back now.
Oh my God. I hope I'm not late. Yes, hello, ma.
Hello, Mr. Owen.
Hey, what? How are you?
I'm fine. How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm just driving home right now. Can you come over to the house?
Really?
We're having a little party over.
A birthday party?
Yes, I'm almost done. I'm trying to get ready.
Okay. What time is it?
Yes, ma.
All right. Right now, I have a patient I have to attend to. So once I'm done, I'll give you a call.
Okay. See you then. Bye.
All right, take care.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. How old are you now? How old are you now? How old are you now? How old are you now?
I am plus one today. I am plus one today.
Are you all right? Are you sure about that? That's all right.
She's all right.
Is she okay?
Madam Vivica. You murdered my husband because of the shock. I lost my unborn child.
Really? How did it go?
Oh, only I came out victorious.
Wow.
Yes, the sample was taken to the lab. And of course, it's not my blood.
Thank God. Yes, we're both fine.
I can't wait. I can't wait to see you. Don't worry, okay? I'll come before your delivery date. You know I've missed you so much. No. No. No!
Hello? No.
You